here to serve the voluntary time of the army, and I'm here because I see myself in the future in the Army of Republic of Macedonia. I feel like I have to protect something, I have to care about something.